Johnson for the Stingrays. 11, Brian Davis, he is the quarterback. 13, Butch Wah. 44, Kevin Lynchford. Number 3, Tommy Alexander.
Center's awful small, isn't it, Ty? We're ready to go.
Stop. Bait, pilot, 180 pound, D-back. pickup of about 3. 2nd and 7. Ball moves across the 50-yard line. Will be marked on the 48-yard line of the Stingrays. Galloway again on the carry. Number 21, number 13, Butch Wall. Along with Pate, number 24 on the stop. Timeout's been called on the field. Clock will stop. Official timeout. They're going to measure it. First down, 1st and 10, Lightning. So they pick up a fresh set of 4. Reset the chains. And Vickers will bring them to the line to command the Lightning. On a fresh set of downs, 1st and 10. Ball marked at the 41.5. Keeps it himself, number 12. Number 62, Joe Richardson. Defensive end, 6 foot, 225 pounds, brings him down. Not much of a gain. Actually, Vickers lost a little real estate. We're going to call it 2nd and 12.5. Ball on the 44. Both these teams, high-powered offense, high-powered defense. Here we go. Vickers brings them to the line. Hold on. Galloway on the carry, number 21, number 24, Curry Pate on the stop. They lose a little real estate.
And number 8 is Marquez.
Marquez.
Yeah.
For Marquez, thank you. Thank you, and I don't know until you tell me. Thank you. I'll take care of it.
Before the snap, I'm going to wait for the call. And we'll see what it is. Offsides. Encroachment on the defense. It's a 5-yard penalty. They'll repeat the down, so I'll wait for the step off before I call the ball to snap. Place.
Where is it, Ty? 43.
Ball's going to be marked just on the 43.5, almost the 44-yard line. Clock spins into motion. 3rd and 13 now for the Lightning, and Vickers brings them to the line. Lock roll, 641. Action pass complete to the big tight end, number 79, Sean Turner, brought down by number 10, Keith Clark.
the chains, deep into Stingray territory, first and 10 Lightning. Ball just rest just across the 25 yard line. We'll call it the 24 and a half for the Lightning. First and 10. Clock begins to roll, 6:14.
Four and 62.
44 on the run, Marcus Turner. 62 on the stop, Joe Richardson. Richardson, 225 pounds, resting at 6 foot. Second down for the Lightning. The rosters are spruced up any way you want them. I'll call it the way I see it. If you put the weights, the heights, all that stuff, that gets blended right into the conversation. Here we go. Second and one for the Lightning, and Vickers brings them to the line. Here we go.
Out of the way, 21, Galloway.
That's 21, Tay Galloway. Touchdown, Galloway. Touchdown, Ludstone Lightning. They'll go for the PAT, so the Lightning take advantage of the ball and put some points on the board. Now they'll go for the PAT. This will be an untimed down. 5 minutes left to go in the first quarter.
Yeah, I don't know where he played, but he did. I think he did. He played for Mississippi State. Is that the one with the Mississippi State helmet on? I think that's what they were telling me. He did.
PAT attempt is good, so the Lightning strikes first. 7-0. Jonathan Hardeman will put the ball in the air for the Lightning. Back kick, Larry Daniels, number 2. Larry Burge, number 6. Mr. Hardeman, I'm going to give you the field. Referee will give you the signal, and we'll get back underway. Daniels on the return, number 2, number 20 on the stop, Jasper Malone, and the Rays will take over. We'll get our first look at the Stingrays, first and 10 Stingrays.
Ball on the 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line. 4:55 left to go in the first quarter. The quarterback is number 11, Brian Davis, played up at Riverdale High School. The Warriors. Center, number 72, Chris Robinson. And here we go. Play action pass complete to number 55, Alex Robinson, number 21 on the stop. Tay Galloway. Pick up about 6.5 yards, 3.5 to go. It'll be second down for the Stingrays.
He carried it. Four. Four. 50.
Russell on the carry, number 4, for 50. Jordan Cantrell was the man on the stop for the Lightning. Third down. Third about a yard and a half for the Stingrays. Clock continues to roll, 3:34 left to go in the first, and here we go. Everybody's pointing at each other. Just wait for the call from the line judge. The Lightning wants to move first. That'll be a 5-yard encroachment. Good enough for a first down. Chain gain a move. And the Stingrays get a fresh set of 10. First and 10, Stingrays. Ball marked on the 39-yard line. Here we go.
Good job.
David Patterson met him head on right at the almost line of scrimmage, but Corey picked up about a yard, yard and a half. Let's call it second and 8. Ball on the 41. Here we go. Davis will bring him to the line and run the show. Robinson the center.
Your offensive coordinator in the championship against what phone? Okay.
Play action pass complete to number 2, Larry Daniels. Forte Galloway, make sure he doesn't go nowhere, number 21. But the ball moves into Lightning territory, first and 10, Stingrays. Just at the 39 and a half yard line, first and 10, Stingrays. Under the direction of Brian Davis, Robinson in the center, and here we go. Timeout, whoop. Everybody get set, we're ready to go. Incomplete. Second down. Clock stops, 1:15 left to go in the first on the incomplete pass. Davis operating out of the shotgun.
Two
wide right, one wide left. The slot back.
Fullback screen pass complete to Todd Russell, number four. Brought down the number 20, Jasper Malone. Third down, now for the Stingrays. Ball just creeps across the 36-yard line. Third and a good seven for the Stingrays. Less than a minute. Pass incomplete, the intended receiver, Burge. Fourth down.
It's incomplete pass.
Clock stops with 14 seconds on the incomplete pass. Fourth down, the Stingrays.
They're going to go for it.
There's not much room to punt, so Davis will bring him to the line. Robinson will be the center. We'll see what happens. Davis wants to talk about it. Calls timeout with 14 seconds left, so we'll pause here for a minute and get back underway. Let's talk about it on the fourth down situation. It's going to be fourth and a good 7 yards. Referee will set the ball. We're ready to go. Ball is set, so that means when we get leaned over here, we're going to be ready to go. So the Stingrays eat up a considerable amount of clock. 7 seconds left to go in the first quarter. Ball turned over on downs. Vickers will command. Limestone Lightning. Ball set by the referee. Clock rolls. That's it, gentlemen. Let's take a break and we'll get ready to crank it back up and start the second quarter. Well, the ref gets a signal, put the helmets back on, mouthpieces in the mouth, and buckle them up. We're ready to go back to work. 10 minutes in front of me before the end of the first half, and the Lightning has the ball, first and 10. Here we go, ball set. Didn't stay still, so I'll see what happens. Dead ball. Ball start. Called against the Lightning. That'll back it up 5. Be 1st and 15. Well, sure is.
Comes back up with it. I've lost my.
Oh, this
is
turned off.
What?
Nine keeps it himself. Kelly McDonald.
Had a little power surge up here in the booth, but we're all right now.
Be second down, second and 12 for the Limestone Lightning, and here we go.
Man, it's been a great game. Come on up. Join the crowd. Vickers. Hey, that Tate Galloway, we think he played at Mississippi State.
Oh. Play action pass incomplete.
That'll bring a third down, won't it?
That should bring a third down. Third and 12 for the Limestone Lightning.
Did you work out there, Coach? Let's see if I can get done. We're going to. Tyler had soccer practice, so he couldn't go. They had it at what? 8:45. What a time to run. What if I get here at 8:45? Or 8:46. Don't be late. He's got to go for it. Screen. Here he comes. Galloway. He's gone. No flags.
That's number 21, Tay Galloway. Touchdown, Galloway. Touchdown, Limestone Lightning. They'll go for the PAT. Just a simple screen pass right across the middle to Galloway, and then he turned it on fifth gear straight into the end zone. PAT attempt in order. 9:13 left to go in the first half.
Tell Coach what you bench this day one time. Did he get it?
PAT attempt is good. So the Lightning makes good use of the ball. 14-0 Lightning.
Can't get it together. Oh man, the Red Devils, they stuck it to them and they let them score there toward the end. I mean, I'm not saying it was luck, but you know, I guess, you know, it kind of gets degrading and then, you know, you got the game wrapped up. Come on, Verge. Come on, Verge.
Six pushed out of bounds with number 79, Sean Turner. That's where the Stingrays are going to take over and go to work. Just almost at the 20-yard line, so it'll be first and 10. Stingrays. Under the direction of Brian Davis. Of course, starting to pick up on some old history facts. Davis played at Riverdale. Larry Daniels played over Smyrna. Here we go. Referee will set the ball, and we'll be ready to go to work. Under the direction of Mr. Davis, Mr. Robinson will put the ball
into Davis's hands.
Okay.
Three, Tommy Alexander on the run. Number 61, David Patterson on the stop.
That's a deal. We're all arguing. 61's a big guy now. He's a big guy, but I don't know if he's hitting anybody. I'd like to have him as a linebacker. You know, he'd bat a few balls down on Friday night. Can you lower the helmet like that? I thought you could, Coach. No flag. Come on, Craig. Wave it off.
Okay, we're going to talk it over. Okay, unsportsmanlike conduct is the early indication, which is a 15-yard penalty. It'll still be first down. The referee extended his arms parallel, and usually that's an unsportsmanlike conduct. And first and 10 now for Stingrays.
After a good offensive play, I don't know if it was John or what it was.
Alexander on the carry, number 3, number 50, brought him down, Jordan Cantrell. Flag.
Still be first down. That's what Craig Dunn is telling him. It's going to be a 5-yard penalty, still first down.
Unintentional face mask. 5-yard penalty. It'll still remain first down, so it'll be first and 5 for the Stingrays. Ball on the 30.
They just need to score. Just score here. I don't know if you want to grind it out or you just want to try to score quick, but I just try to put 7 and not let them put 7 on it. It's kind of different than playing with 9. 4 line front.
Play action pass incomplete. The intended receiver, Larry Verge, number 6. Second down, 2nd and 5. Ball still on the 30. 7:40. Clock dead stopped on the incomplete pass.
Shotgun.
Yeah. play. Douglas on the reception. Lockett pushed him out of bounds.
Was it block in the back, coach?
I think so. Yeah.
Block in the back called against the Stingrays. They'll go back further.
10-yard penalty for the spot of the foul.
Ten-yard penalty. They'll repeat the down. So it'll be second down. Refs pick up the flags. We'll be ready to go again. And yeah, that's going to make it about second and 16.
We fire the clock. Start it, start it, start it, start it. Here we go. Come on, guys. Let's make a game of this thing.
The air, two brought him down. Lockett, wait for the call. Craig Dunn coming down, flag on the field.
Golly, guys, come on. Don't tell him, send him in.
Meeting taking place on the midfield. Personal foul called against. Offsetting personal fouls. No yards will move. It'll be a first down. Stingrays. We'll get it straightened out on the celebrations and just play football. The referee explains about that, so. Gonna have a quick team meeting, probably with both teams. Get them settled down and just play football. Everybody coming out. Give our chain crew a big round of applause. They're helping us out there. Chain gang, good guys. Box man. All right. What's done is done. So let's play football. That's what it's all about. Bring you up to speed. Ball's going to be on the 43-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Stingrays. Stingrays, bring the ball across in the Lightning territory for the first time. For the first half.
Did you see Marcellus's and Arona's video? I gave it to Shad. I got Nunley's complete. Send it back to him. Jake Nunley from Coffee County. Yeah, they sent me all the stuff, and I did it for him.
Lag on the play, Alexander on the carry, number 76, Jim Vickers on the stop. Face mask, called against the Lightning. Be another 5 yards on top of that from the spot of the foul. That'll be a first and 10 for the Stingrays. Ball marked at the 36 and a half. First and 10, Stingrays. Stingrays now gathering a little momentum. It's going to be a good football game. Continues to roll, 6:26.
Yeah, they're going to get them sucked in here. They come out a little quick on the throwing.
Alexander on the carry, number 32. Jarvis Kane on the stop. Good enough for a first down. So the chain gang readjusted and they'll get a fresh set of four. First and 10, Stingrays.
Start the clock, start the clock. Where's it at? About 21, 22.
Number 13 on the carry, brought down by number 99, McClinn.
Water, water.
Second down.
Water.
Boxman, second down.
Yeah, but the thing about it is, you know, he's wide. He ain't gonna go to work. Division 1, AA, maybe Division 2 or 3. He sees the field real well, coach, but he's just not fast.
When you carry it,
yeah. And they don't play anybody either. Ten up the middle.
Clark on the carry, 10. 99, McClinn, 33. Stanford on the stop, third down situation. Third and a good 5.5 yards for the first. Davis brings him to the line. Robertson will put it into play.
Did he get it?
Daniels catches the play action pass number 2, brought down by number 21, Galloway. First down. So they'll get a fresh set of downs. The chain gain a move. Not quite first and goal. Ball on the 11 and a half, and the clock rolls into motion.
Go. 3 and 2.
Donnie Alexander, number 3 on the carry, number 2, Michael Lockett on the stop. maybe a couple, yard and a half. It'll be second down. 2 yards is what he got. Second and eight. Ball on the nine.
What's Brian doing?
Playing basketball.
Is he? Who's he playing for?
Coach Duke.
Is he playing a lot?
Yeah, now that Kevin's hurt.
Oh.
They were playing together. Kevin broke his arm.
You gotta be kidding me.
They're playing today. They won right around 21 points.
He will be. He's dangerous when he does that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Play action pass, batted in the air, clock will stop.
I knew him when he played for me, he was a player.
I know he's going to go out for life and freshman next year.
Tell him I said hello because I love watching him play. He wasn't big as nothing. Has he grown any?
No.
Well,
actually,
he's quick. He wasn't big as nothing when I had him.
No, he's grown a little.
He's just gotten stronger.
He's gotten stronger. He's not even working out that much. He's natural. He is now, but Kevin's gotten pretty big.
Is he going to Blackman?
Yeah.
Is he going to play football?
Hopefully. His arm back in shape by then.
What's he play? What position?
Free safety. He's worried with his right arm being busted.
No.
And he's just
recovering.
Yeah, he's just so worried that he's trying to take one dude. He's trying to take a position, so Kevin's got to be,
Right.
Extra. But he's really worried. But I'm sure he'll be fine.
You don't need to worry.
He's never had any problems with getting back in shape. Once he gets a brace and he starts running.
Here he comes. Galloway.
Oh, 21, Galloway intercepted it. Born being brought down by number 55, Alex Robertson, and that's where the Lightning will take over. First and 10, Lightning, 2:30 left.
He's quick once he gets that ball, isn't he? Galloway.
First and 10, Lightning, and here we go. Baker's the quarterback. Carry number 2, 47, Clayton Fortune on the stop. Chains move, first and 10, Lightning. Ball going to be marked just at the 41-yard line. We'll set the chains. 2:13 left to go in the first half. Walk will begin to roll.
Tyler said we're supposed to be getting a bunch more workout equipment out there.
Walking on the carry number 2, number 51, Alex Kern on the stop. Second down. Boxman switches it to two. Well, ball on the 45. 1:27 left to go in the first half.
Hold him. He's deadly, too.
Play action pass incomplete. Intended receiver number 82. Stanford, Jesse Stanford. Third down now for the Lightning. Clock stops, 107.
They still got people joining. Is it crowded in the mornings when y'all work out? Butch will work out in the morning. I can't do that. I can't because I've got
time out. Lightning, they want to talk about it.
I can't eat. I got that little under. I've got to have that daycare. Otherwise, I can't work out in the belt on bus.
Comfortable lead. There's no sense. You just give them a good field position. Now let it go.
Stop it.
Clock stops. 44 seconds. Stingrays will take over first and 10. Stingrays.
Thank you. Let's go, guys. Come on. Come on, chain gang, set. Pull them tight, chain gang. Let's go. First and 10 Stingrays. Here we go.
Alexander, intended receiver. Three and 4 seconds left. The referee's working out the logistics.
Come on, refs, come on.
Flags get picked up and I'm waiting for the call. Personal foul, late hit, gonna be called against the Lightning. Yard penalty. First down. Ball moves into Lightning territory. Let's line it up and go at it. Stingrays, first and 10. Chain gang will get set. We'll go.
Yeah, I got plenty. It's just it's right at the minute mark.
BAT attempt in order, one time down. Here we go.
Say they're over at that other, over at this other one.
Alright,
thank you.
Cause
needs to go away, so they'll kick the ball off. Number four, John Russell will be putting the ball in the air. Back team for the Lightning. 21, Tate Galloway, along with number 8. Other press pride. Mr. Russell, Phil George.
Got into a rhythm. You really got to do that early in this step. I figured that part out. Because the morale starts slipping in on you.
Yeah. We got a bunch of people. Flags fly. Refs will talk about it. 10 seconds left on the clock.
Yeah, that'd be fine. I don't have a problem with that. You know where the workout place is over here in Smyrna? Right behind Kroger, Lou Kroger.
I'm not sure. I mean, I can tell
you. You know where the Kroger is in San Marino?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, right behind it's a new Gold's Gym, 24-hour express. I work out there every night after work. So why don't we try to hook up? Me, with the back kids and everything, and I'll call you on Monday and we'll just hook up. Yeah, that's fine. I don't know if it works.
I work third shift, so what time do you get off work?
About 5.
Oh, Saturday.
Oh, shoot, I'm up there by 6.
All right, I didn't get there for
work. Yeah, I'm up there by 6, 6:15. And I'll definitely be there on Monday night. But if I get them cut tonight, if I get a cup of color, I'll try to call you tomorrow.
We had some of our best players right here today.
That's what someone was telling me.
We just finally, we put 30 ball on. We've had 3 turnovers in both games inside the 20.
10 seconds.
There he goes.
On the final play of the game, they complete the ball. Number 21, Tate Galloway. Number 13, Butch Waugh on the stop. Your score, Lightning 14, Stingray 6. Tate throwing, and the field is yours.
Verge. Oh, my goodness.
Verge on the return, number 6, number 32. On the stop, Jarvis Kane. And that's where the Stingrays will take over. First and 10, Stingray. Thank you. First look of the second half of the Stingrays, and the man that brings them to the line is Brian Davis. Tommy Alexander on the run, number 3, number 50 on the stop, Jordan Cantrell. Man moves. Well, he picked up a good 7 yards. Second down. Second and 3. Ball on the 32 and a half. Juan, the carry, number 13. Number 50 on the stop. Jordan Cantrell, not much of a game. Third down. Third and a good 2. Clock continues to roll, 8:44.
This again.
Tommy Alexander on the carry, number 3. Number 2, locking along, number 33, James Stanford on the stop. Wait to see where the referee marks it. It'll be second and 1 for the Stingrays. Ball marked on the 31. Pass. Just a quick 5 yard out. A little low for number 2. Daniels. Third down. Boxman, give me a 3. Thank you. Third and a yard. Before the snap. Dead ball, false start, called against the Stingrays. It'll be a 5 yard penalty. Repeat that third down. So now to make it 3rd and 6 for the first down for the Stingrays.
It'll be 3rd and 6, look.
No,
look at the yardage total. I don't care what it is, it's 3rd and 6. I'm trying to work the math mark. Probably it was 1, 5 yards. 1 and 5 is 6. Because they like the yard for the first down.
Oh,
You call an audible there, Ty?
We got a flag on the play. Penalty, automatic first down. So we'll wait till the ball gets set after Craig Dunn steps it off. Tommy Alexander, number 3 on the carry. Number 33 on the stop, Stanford. Second down. Second and 13.
Don't you just love fans? They make it happen. I told you, Ty, it was fun.
Gentlemen, 6:11 left to go in the third quarter. PAT attempt in order.
One untimed down.
Receiver number 2, Larry Davis. So 6:11 left to go in the third quarter. Your score, Lightning 14, Stingrays 12.
It happen. Let's go, let's go. Clock in motion, clock in motion. Yeah, they go out there and hear all that gibberish. It'll make you healthy. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
Happened that fast. Number 21, Tay Galloway. Touchdown, Galloway. Touchdown, Limestone Lightning. They'll go for the PAT. .53 left to go in the third, and the Lightning strike back fast. PAT attempt in order. This will be an untimed down. 20-12.
You're going to have to hold them here, Coach. And they're going for field goal, so they'll attack it. They'll make it 21. And a good 9 points if he hits uprights.
PAT attempt is good. Before the holder picked it up, Mayer ran it into the end zone on a 2-point conversion. 22-12, Lightning.
Get you a Bulldog burger there. Gene Carr burger. You ain't eating that Gene Carr burger.
Going to put the ball in the air, back deep, or quick Douglas, 6, Bird, 10, Keith Clark. Mr. Hardeman to Bill George.
Thank you.
real deal. I'll do some research on the net.
Stingrays will take over first and 10 Stingrays. Well, we're going to take over from their own 19-yard line, 544 left to go in the third.
I know who the man is I gotta convince, Bud Rakes, but it's tough. It's not the heavy thing against you, she'll agree, it's just that I feel like I can call it better. Well, I'd be there at 6, honey. I'd be there at 5 o'clock. I'd help the people get ready.
Daniels, number 2, Larry Daniels on the reception. Number 21, Tay Galloway on the stop. Boxman moves. He's second down. Second about a yard. So the Rays pick up about 9. A little out pass complete to Daniels. Second down, Boxman.
The only thing I dislike about Coach is he don't pay attention. He has no idea where we are in the game. That's what's so frustrating. He's more interested in turning music, which is fine to a degree, but the band takes over literally once the game gets there if they arrive. Look at this. Look at this.
And on the quarterback, Davis keeps it himself, number 11, and prances out of bounds. Good enough for a first down, first and 10. Stingrays, they're on the move. Ball for the mark, all on the 43. As it gets set, ready to go. First and 10, Stingrays, 4:45. First down, Boxman.
There he is, big number 4.
Is a quick screen pass, brought down by number 2. Lockett, gonna go for a first down. They bring the ball into Lightning territory. First and 10, Stingrays. Promised you a game, that's just exactly what you're getting. Second down. Nita picked up a yard. Let's call it second and nine.
You got to score here, and then you got to hold them. You can't let them score quick, because then you're going to have to make up another one. You're just going to run out of time. You're going to – my hourglass is going to kick in. We give it to Butch.
Butch Wall, number 13 on the carry. Picks up a couple. Number 50 on the stop. Jordan Cantrell.
That's what I like about it. After you get going, now you memorize the numbers, you can roll. I guess you played back when Davis played. Oh, he was? Was he good, coach? On film.
He played with Alvin Duke. And Alvin Duke's the guy that played was tailback at Riverdale that scored 40 touchdowns that year they won the state title. And went on to play at Vanderbilt.
How'd he do at Vandy?
He graduated from Vandy but didn't play for Vandy.
Well, at least he got an education out of it. And probably got him a cool job doing nothing. Was it good?
Yeah.
Who'd they give it to?
They give it to the big man, Todd Russell. Touchdown, Russell. Touchdown, Stingrays. With 1:32 left to go in the third quarter, PAT attempt in order. This will be an untimed down for the Stingrays.
But you know, Tennessee has not been known for their high school football players like Mississippi and Georgia and stuff, but we're starting to get there. I mean, it just takes, you know what, we just don't have the exposure they got. I mean, all those recruits and stuff, all those guys that work for those websites and stuff, they've got people in there.
Yeah.
In the system pushing it. Three.
PAT attempt is good. Number three, Tommy Alexander picks up 2 points. Now we got a ball game. 20-22. Lightning still on top.
Yeah.
1-3. Brad finally brought down the number 9, Shane Phillips. That's where the Lightning will take over the first and 10. Lightning 122. Left to go through the third period. All going to be marked at the 43-yard line. First and 10, Lightning.
Be ready, clock man. Here we go.
To number 21, Tate Galloway, brought down by number 24, Corey Pate. So Vickers rolls to this side and finds his favorite receiver, number 21, Tate Galloway. Good enough for a first down, chain gang moves, first and 10, Lightning.
He can't stop the bleeding.
Huh? He can't stop Galloway.
Turner brought down by number 44, Lynchford, along with Number 13, Bertrand. 8:54, clock rolling.
She may be out of position, because this game can go within 8 minutes. I'm not trying to be... Well, I tell you.
Feel it, Butch!
Vickers on the carry, the quarterback, tripped up by number 13, Butchois. Clock continues to roll, 8:09. Left to go in the ball game.
You go out of bounds and come back in.
Stop the clock, stop the clock. Who called it?
Four, John Mayer on the reception. On Devin Douglas. First and goal, Lightning.
Now start the clock.
You're really going to buckle down here if you're going to try to salvage it. Ball.
The ball moves around and the Stingrays come up with it. Ladies and gentlemen, we got ourselves a football game. 5:55 left to go and the Stingrays take over deep in their backyard. First and 10, Stingrays.
Long 7, short 8. Stop the clock.
Play action pass incomplete. Clock stops. 4:45. Third down.
Now you just need to get the first.
Stingrays, they want to talk about Galloway. Good enough for a first down. The chains move. First and 10, Stingrays.
Watch the clock. He's going to. Now he says it's set. Let's see if he starts it. No, he didn't.
First and 10, Stingrays. Ball marked on the 40. 4 minutes left to go. Here we go. Davis thinks twice, tucks it, keeps it, and steps out of bounds. We'll see where they mark it.
Stop the clock because he stepped out of bounds.
Second and 7. Team. Second and 17. Here we go. Robertson will put the ball in play. Davis is the quarterback. Here we go. Two wide right.
Clock keeps running. If the pass gets incomplete, it stops. If they go out of bounds, it'll stop. Here we go.
Play action pass almost picked off. That'll put it to fourth down for the Stingrays. 3:07, the clock stops.
Punt it, you can't punt it, you gotta get some points. If you don't punt it, they gonna grind it out. They're gonna grind it out. I mean, all they gotta do is get a first down, they can just grind it out. You gotta go. What do you say, Coach? Clock's against you. This is it, right here. This is the ball game.
Can
hope for is a fumble. Interception, but they won't pass it.
Ball on the Stingray 35. First and 10 Lightning under the direction of Mr. Vickers.
They've got this one in the bag. They're beating one of the top teams.
Was the Stingrays undefeated?
I don't know, but they were pretty good.
Galloway on the carry, Verge on the stop. Along with number 51, Hurts Curry. And then we got a timeout. Timeout Stingrays. They're going to stop that clock.
Come on, be home short.
2:22 left to go in the ballgame.
Versus waiting 2 hours for a full ball game.
He's going to be really good for high school. Well, and I've got on Chad. He says, well, you know, our technology. I said, Chad, it costs $30. I said, come on. I mean, we're talking, you watching how many times? 55 times, tear up tapes, go with DVD. You know what? People stop stealing them then because they won't be laying around.
Ball set, we're ready to go. Referees putting it in action.
Yeah, this is it. Couple snaps. He's going to take a knee.
Easiest play in the book to call. Vickers takes the knee and the clock goes into motion. Stocks.
Why would you stop it? They call timeout? Did they call timeout? Is that what they did?
I believe timeout was called on the field. Immediately after Vickers took that snap, less than a minute, 59 seconds, rides on the clock. 20-22, Lightning on top, second down, second and 10. We'll be back here again next week. Kickoff slated for 11:30. Don't have the schedule or the logistics for next week's game. 11:30, so we hope to see you back out here again. It was a fantastic day as far as weather. We appreciate everybody coming out. Well, if next week's anything like this week, you got your money's worth. Here we go. Vickers again takes a knee. Clock rolls. 55.
That's it. Why even? Or you could be like Brentwood and run it one more time like a bunch of idiots when it was in the books and just fumble it and get it right. I mean, I'm not, you know, it was good for us, Coach, but I mean... I thought, you know, these guys were going to take a knee. No, they run a fullback.
I missed that game.
Is it really?
I missed that game.
Vickers once again takes a knee. The Limbuckle, that's it. Limestone Lightning come out on top 22-20. Let's give both teams a round of applause. Fantastic football action. 6-5-4-3-2-1. That's going to be it. Ladies and gentlemen, we appreciate you coming out. Let's give everybody a round of applause. We'll see you next week, 11:30, kickoff.